Let's cut our losses and get out of here.